Man, I boarded a ship. Ooh. And you are Amy? No, Almeida. Nice to meet you, Almeida. Now, Almeida, my lovely pirate, you could win this.
It's a romance lover's trip to Bermuda. You'll jet off to Bermuda for a four-night romantic holiday at the Rosedale Hotel. And to set the mood, you'll be welcomed to your room with chocolate-covered strawberries, rose petals, and champagne. Daily breakfast and a round of airfare are included in this deal worth $6,022.
You like that?
Yes.
Oh, you might like this too then.
It's a trip to Mazatlan, Mexico. You'll spend five fabulous all-inclusive nights in the beautiful Mazatlan at the El Cid Castilla Beach Hotel. Lounge by the cascading freeform pools, head to the resort's first-class spa for a relaxing massage, and dance the night away at the on-site disco. For great deals in Mexico, visit online at Mexico.com. Round-trip airfare is included in this deal worth $7,260.
Ay, muy bueno. You could also win this.
It's a trip to Puerto Rico. Escape to the vibrant beauty of Puerto Rico with five nights at the El Conquistador Resort from the Waldorf Astoria Collection. Perched on a high cliff above the ocean, take in the breathtaking views, then journey by catamaran to the resort's private island with exhilarating water sports and pristine white beaches. Daily water park passes and round-trip airfare are included in this deal worth $7,322.
Well, I just learned an interesting piece of news. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Almeida. She's getting married this weekend.
Yes, Sunday.
So talk about an amazing honeymoon. You can win all three trips.
Oh, I can, huh? Can I?
You could win all three trips.
All three?
Yes, all three.
All three.
Do you want to know how?
How?
All you have to do is this. You need to put them in order of distance away from LAX, Los Angeles International Airport, based on their flight miles. So you want to start with whichever one you think is closest and work your way out. If you are correct, you get the prizes.
I think I can. Okay.
So Bermuda, Mazatlan, Puerto Rico. Which one's closest to LAX?
Mazatlan.
Okay, so that's gonna be your first one. So let's see the distance. 1,045 miles, okay. The next pick has to be further away than 1,045 miles. Now before we let you do that, you have to remember you have to get them right to get the trips. So I'm gonna offer you a sure thing right now in this small box. Mr. Mangum. This is yours. Open it, please. Yours.
It's a pearl necklace.
You get a pearl necklace for your wedding.
This classic necklace from Moncherie Diamonds glistens with over 40 cultured pearls and features a diamond-accented clasp. This deal's worth $2,700.
So, your decision. You could get this right now. Your next guess has to be further than 1,045.
Trip.
Okay. The next closest to LAX is
Puerto Rico.
Ooh, okay. So Bermuda has to be further than 3,386 miles.
Yes, let's go for it. Bermuda.
So you feel confident?
I'm confident.
But what if you're wrong? What if we give you the pearl necklace? I will give you this pearl necklace and cash. $500.
Vacation. No, I'll pass.
Wow, $1,000. $1,000, I'm offering you a pearl necklace and $1,000 opportunity.
Vacation.
Okay, all right, this has to be 3,386 miles. This has to be further than that. Here we go. You pass up a pearl necklace, $1,000. How far away is Bermuda from LAX? Thank you so much for being